1947
was the year that my grandpa died.